slave to her cotillion, but she met her untimely death with a Krispy Kreme truck. It's gonna take her a few minutes. You know when you have a couple Krispy Kremes, girl? Show them the caboose, honey.
I can't believe it.